All right, let's take a look at this LED again. A heat sink back there is recommended. On here, it is visible. There's three small chips. The one on the top and the two on the bottom. That's how I set up the PDF to view this. I'm going to hook up. I'm going to show the red right in here. See in here. And then let's do the blue and green. Now the voltage here is like 2.5, so I can just do them all out. Just the blue.
Maybe we can pump it up a little bit.
There you go. There, wow, okay. It'd be cool to mix those. There you have it.